We have a large flat bear. There he is. A large flat bear. He's a woodchuck. Groundhog. Hogger. I'm at 21 zoom. He's in the shadows. This isn't coming out too good. He's a member of the squirrel family. Monax. Maybe he'll come out in the light and we'll get some better video. I really can't see him through the LCD display, so I don't know what you're seeing. We could save this video for Squirrel Week when we do it again. That whistling was the morning dove overhead. There we go. Oh, come on. Here comes another train. These trains have been following me all the way home. I'm in Bergen again. See the bumper car? Burlington and Northern Santa Fe 6234 was the lead engine. There was two engines. This might be a shorter oil train. We are walking, so you can see the mile marker, the mile post, the CP. It's over to my right, when the train ends. This is another oil train. It's headed eastbound. And it's still coming. Here comes the end of the train, and you can see a hopper car that's used as a bumper car. And it says Santa Fe on it. And if you look over there, you can see the concrete marker, New York 389. This is CSX Transportation Line. Used to be the old New York Central Main Line. It's the mile marker, not New York 389.